I cannot tell if I am live. I think I have just gone live. Holy bug, that, yeah, we're good. We're good. We are gooch. Okay, I can close that. Anywho, hello everybody, my name is Dude, and welcome back to this Pokeyman. Hello, Animal, how's it going? Hang on. I'm still not quite situated as I should be, because I just got off work. I just had food, and I tried to help a friend get their mic working in Discord. I didn't have time. Pokeyman. I gotta get this out. Hang on. Pokeyman. There we go. Okay! End of game, so I'm gonna close out for a few minutes. Okay. You do that. It's fine. Anyway. So hello everybody, my name is Dude, and welcome back to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu! In the shower. Not Pikachu in the shower, but peek at you in the shower, because that's the pun. Anywho. Those of you just joining and not in the game currently, please place one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem. If you're unable to do so, I cannot help you, unfortunately. But it will be fine. As we, together, we shove hands in pants. Because that's what matters at the end of the day. Anywho. Best version of the American National Anthem out there to date. Anywho, let's go, Pikachu. I forget where we're going. I think we're in Cerulean, right? Yeah, we're in Cerulean. I need to put my wrist strap on. Ugh. Okay. Safety first, and all that jazz. Anywho, let's go see what we can do. To get in trouble! Do-do-do! Hello. Hope you don't mind me just breaking into your house. What's up?
Only skilled trainers can collect gym badges? I see you have at least one.
May I tell you some interesting bits of trivia about those badges? Sure, why not?
Now then, which of the 8 badges should I describe?
Older badge.
It proves a person defeated the Puerto City gym leader.
I know.
The creator of the badge clearly put some effort into it. It's rough and hard, just like his penis.
You're not wrong.
Now, I believe there was a trick here.
Oh, wait, no, there wasn't. Okay. There used to be an invisible rare candy back here. I see it's just visible now. Fair enough. And like, yeah, back in the original Pokemon, there was a rare candy that you couldn't see. And it was just in that backyard. Glad to see they made it visible now. Visible. Not miserable, that's me after work. Anywho. Holy fucking shit, how'd you fit an Onix in here?
I was stopped when I tried to enter a Pokebot with my dear Onixie. That was utterly unnecessary. My Onixie is such a good boy that goes into its Pokeball in a tight space even without being asked. Jam jam.
I don't think that's what they say. They don't say jam jam. That's bam bam. Anywho, what kind of trouble can I get into today? Hello. What a shame. The people here were robbed. Someone even saw the thieves escape, and they said it was none other than Team Rocket. To protect the poor owner of this house from further harm, I won't be letting anyone in. Not even a little ratata will sneak past me. I wonder about that. How about we do this bridge thing?
Yeah!
If you defeat the trainers on the bridge, there's a guy that has a Charmander.
Ooh.
Ooh. Thank you, Picasso, for that. I would probably have figured that out anyway, because I'm going to go that way, regardless. But thank you!
You're not going to believe this! A Pokemon is...
What? Can PewDiePie speak English, please? Not actual PewDiePie, this PewDiePie. Rival PewDiePie. Well, thank you. You've given Carl a type advantage. Thundershock. Wait, what level was that, Pidgey? 12. Oh, that's fine. About to send out Oddish. Sure, what do we got? Nothing fire type. Damn. Ugh.
Really?
Here I come! Rougher than Knuckles! The best of them! Tougher than Knuckles! You can call me Knuckles! Unlike Knuckles, I don't chuckle! I'd rather flex my knuckles. I'm hard as knuckles. It ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckles or knuckles. Unlike knuckles, I'm independent since my first chuckle. First knuckles, feel the knuckles, then the knuckle chuckle.
Oh no.
God damn it, cat. What am I gonna do with you? Seriously, what am I gonna do with cat? I don't know what cat's gonna- Fucking poisoned? You penis! Put me in the trash where I belong. Well, I don't have a trash can in my room, so you're gonna have to just kind of go there yourself. Hope that's okay. Somehow I don't think Double Kick's gonna do anything. Yeah, it's not gonna do anything. But you know what? It's fine, because I'm kicking him in the face for poisoning me. That's not cool. I gotta cure that. I only have 2 antidotes, really? Ugh. No, I'm sure I can last one fight. One fight, specifically. One and only one fight. Yay, okay, it's paralyzed. Stop. Yeah, I can't hold off any longer after... this turn. I used a potion. Oh. I didn't use a potion. You used a potion. That's not cool. That actually threw me off because I thought I had accidentally used a potion. But it wasn't a potion that I used. It was PewDiePie using it. So the game fucking lied. Yeah, now I used a potion. So it should say you. Game is incorrect. How am I gonna murder this Oddish? Aside from eating its leaves. Because, you know, I don't feel like I've had enough food. I could eat an Oddish. But speaking of eating Oddishes, I think Splinter has a bite. Oh wait, no, Ligma. Ligma doesn't have bite. Oh, Ligma does have bite. Let's just have Ligma eat Oddish. I don't care if it's the type of disadvantage or whatever. I just want him to eat it. Her? I want her to eat it. Alright, Ligma. Hope you're hungry. I forgot it was named Ligma. Yeah, it was named Ligma. Oh, how dare you. Aha! Eat penis. Good job, Ligma. You ate the Oddish. Ate. You ate the Oddish. There we go. About to send out Eevee, are ya? Keep battling. Ligma needs some screen time. Poison Stingo. That is adorable. 10 out of 10 would pet that Eevee. Yay! Just what I wanted it to do. Live with it. Bite. Oh. Well, alright then, that hurt. Yay, it's down to half health. I think I'm about to be in a minute. The tail whip is actually really adorable. The tail whip is actually really adorable. I want to pat the Eevee. Give it a little ear scritches. It deserves the ear scritches and treats! Yay! I won! Now I gotta get to a Pokemon Center quickly before Pikachu dies! Splinter wants to learn Bite? Sure. What do we have? Tail up, Quick Attack, Tackle, Focus Out. Get rid of Tackle. Why would I keep Tackle after Quick Attack exists? Quick Attack exists. Okay, I feel a bit calmer now. Did you need to lose? What is he on about?
Deep breaths. Okay, let me try that again. Sorry, it's not me like me to lose my cool like that. It's just a lost Stefano.
There's a house up ahead where this famous Pokemon fanatic is supposed to live. I wanted to stop by because I thought maybe I'd get to see some rare Pokemon or something. But what I found, and don't freak out when you hear this, the Pokemon fanatic Bill wasn't there. Instead, there was a Pokemon that talked. Yeesh, just thinking about it gives me the creeps. Don't go in there, Camo Tampon. Don't go in there, Camo Tampon. That sounds like a thing you tell a tampon when someone's cooter smells. Smoke weed every day. Plus side to Switch games that only require one controller. I can salute, do the thing, and keep playing the game.
Joke's on you.
I don't think that the reason was to throw me off, but I could still play the game and do that. So this is the perfect game for that. I'm excited for more Snow Hat in time.
Same.
I hope she's playing it tonight. People call this the Nugget Bridge. Beat us 5 trainers and win a fabulous prize. Think you got what it takes? No.
The what?
The Nugget Bridge. Have you never played Pokemon? Or have you and you just didn't remember that?
This is my destiny.
Well, now you gotta get Pokemon, and then you can become a trainer on the Nugget Bridge. Oh, a poison type. Or a bug type. It's a bug type.
Will punching the bug squish?
I think I was playing the originals. Then
you should know about the Nugget Bridge. It was there in the original. Where you fought Team Rocket. And stuff. Just saying. It never changed. It's always been there. Waiting. Watching.
Also don't remember 90% of my childhood. Okay, fair enough.
But it's still always been there. Watching. Waiting. Waiting for the moment to pinch your butthole. And here it is.
Okay, I'm done with that joke now.
One down.
A bunch more to go. Or four more. Five more to go. It's five more.
Nugget. I'm second. Now it's serious. Every single person on this bridge is a nugget.
Or they really love chicken nuggets. Which I might try to get tomorrow before work. Because now I want chicken nuggets. And I had Burger King before coming in here. Being all like, hey, what's up, internet? That's Doodrun! Coming at you with some Pokemon! Making this Psyduck fucking die. Psyduck's dead. Hi, Allie. How could I lose? Because you went up against a lightning type with water type. Or thunder type. Is it lightning type or thunder type? Or electric type? It's electric type, isn't it? Here's number three. I won't be easy. I think you're gonna be easy. I think you're gonna be a little easy. What do we got? Sandshrew. Okay, this might be kind of mildly difficult. And that Pikachu's main strength is not going to be used here. Just get this out of the way. Yeah, not super effective, but at least it didn't, like, you know, not do anything. That's good. Maybe we'll get a crit off. Or not. Uh-oh. Oh, I need that accuracy. Carl, stab him 37 times in the chest! Acuropine. When you say Acuropine, it sounds like we're talking about someone selling the car, but it looks like a penis. Or maybe the car has a penis. Oh wait, no one was poisoned, right? I'm number four! Getting tired? No. I was a little concerned that Pikachu was gonna be poisoned, and that I should run back to the place with the healy stuff, but, you know, I think we're gonna be fine. We're gonna be fine. Oh, look, Garfield!
Hey, John. See, you got a mouse. Can I eat it? I ate all your lasagna that one night.
What do you mean you didn't fucking kill him in one hit? God damn it. Oof. I lost too. These guys have no money. At all. I remember them having a lot more. Maybe I get more at the end. Yeah, but nice titties.
What titties? She had none. She's also way too young. No titties. Not allowed.
Ooh, an Arcanine. Oh look, a Boy Scout. Yes. With a dog. He's a good boy. I don't have a water type with me, I don't think. He's a pupper, yeah. Growlithe's a good boy. Growlithe is a good boy. Look at that good boy face that I'm about to kick, unfortunately. You know what? It's fine. Growlithe still has that award-winning smile. Okay, never mind. Growlithe's dead. Growlithe is dead! Growlithe is dead. There we go. Thank you, subtitles, for finally getting it right. Wing attack. Ooh. Ooh. Hmm. Forty versus 60. Yeah, wing attack's better. Wing attack's better! Ligma wants to learn Helping Hand. assists an ally by boosting the power of that ally's attack. Or... No, I don't think I need Tail Whip that much. I'll let it happen. Ligma knows helping hand. For when you need to... Yeah, I think we get the joke. Whoa, too much! Oh, thank you for the great balls. Balls. Alright, buddy, I did the bridge thing. Congratulations, you beat our 5 trainers. You just earned a fabulous prize. Oh, I got cat. Well, shit, guess you're stuck with me. By the way, kid, how would you like to join Team Rocket? That's right! We're a group dedicated to doing evil using Pokemon. Wanna join? Are you sure? Come on, join us. I'm telling you to join. Okay, you need convincing. I'll make you an offer you can't refuse.
He refused. By he, I mean me, but whatever.
Okay. Got a Zubat. We're about to have a dead Zubat. And just a Mo. Forgot about Team Rocket in this. Yeah. Team Rocket exists. My hand's like in the wrong part of the loop. Shit. Okay, there we go. About to send out coughing, are you? Alright, fine. You do that and I'll kill him.
Just like I killed your last one.
Oh, fucking shit. Really? Really? You don't wanna fucking die, do you? Well, you're dead now, son. You're the man now, dog. Why'd I say that? I miss YTMND. I don't go there anymore. I wonder if it's still even around. Bridge was not worth it. With your skills, you could become a top leader in Team Rocket. Come on, think of the opportunity. You shouldn't let a chance like this pass you by. Go away. Alright, there's a Charmander. Hang on. I should probably heal Carl. Now let's play with Carl first. I'm sure Carl's fine.
What?
Carl's interested in everything and looking all around.
Aww. Here you go, buddy.
Pure, I know, right? Let's feed the buddy. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to poke you. I thought I was, like, high-fiving. Okay, let's stop bothering Pikachu. I don't want him to hate me. I'm not good at raising Pokemon. I feel sorry for my Charmander because it's not getting stronger. So I want to give it to a trainer better than me. Are you interested? I've got 50 Pokemon. You should catch more than that. Oh. I should catch more than 50. How many did I have? How many? I've obtained 18. Well, shit. Oh, I have a lot of money left, though. Fuck. I thought I had less. Oof. Hello, friendly phantom. How's it going? Ooh, what's that? That's Pidgey. Who's over here? Maybe I can find an Abra. Hello, Death Bat Prince. How's it going?
My granny shoots better than you.
There's no shooting going on. Psyduck. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass. Thank you for the follow, Death Bat Prince! How's it going? Oh, I'd already asked that. Shit. Whatever. You catching it? Catching it? You get it? Yes! Alrighty. We got new blood in the team.
My granny shoots better than you!
Fuck your couch! That was a one shot! I really love Pokemon and heavy metal. Nice. Alright, what are we naming this Psyduck? As soon as I can get to it. To name it. Oh wait, no, I gotta go into party. Party and then Pokemon box. Tupac! Okay. First name I got was Tupac.
My granny shoots better than you!
I know. Know who else shoots better than me? Your mother. Anywho, Tupac the Psyduck. Done. Can I get an Abra? I find an Abra here. Next one should be Sugma. Good point. Oh wait, can I not get Abra in this version? That's a good question. Does anyone know? In Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu, can I catch an Abra here? Or do I have to go elsewhere? Abras don't appear there. Shit! Well, thank you for letting me know. Fight me! I saw your feet from the grass!
My granny shoots better than you!
I haven't done any shooting. This isn't a game where you shoot. This is a game where you throw. Why am I being insulted? I feel like I'm being personally attacked right now. Ugh. Thundershock. I'm an asshole. Hi, Demenital. I know you're an asshole. How's it going?
Why?
Here I come! Rougher than Knuckles! The best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles. Unlike Knuckles, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles. I'm hard as Knuckles. It ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they Knuckles or Knuckles. Unlike Knuckles, I'm independence is my first chuckle. First Knuckles, feel the Knuckles, then the Knuckle chuckle.
Oh no.
You people. I swear. I went onto YouTube for a split second on mobile to sign out so I wouldn't get notifications. I regret my decision. So many endgame thumbnails. Yeah. You could have just closed out the YouTube app and then just stayed off. But like, yeah, probably. Probably not a good idea to go on YouTube at all. I still get notifications. Eh, fair enough. You should be able to turn off the push notifications at least. Gotta go, I'll be back later. Okay, see you later, Death Bat Prince! That's a rock. I didn't put my water type in here yet. Oh no, I can use a grass type. Forgot about that. I'm not smart enough to do that. You know what we need right now? What do we need?
Right now, Friendly Phantom. What do we need right now, Friendly Phantom?
Ghost whales! Oh my god. Ghost whales! Acid. Oh no, that's not acid, is it? That's... rain? Absorb. Absorb. That was close. I'm still surprised that does so much damage. Fat Mollins. Thank you for the burger sticker. Oh, by the way, my EB Games store got the games and the three PS4 Pros in today. Nice. They didn't ship it out yet, did they? I would assume not. You did say it was a major retailer and they don't do that, but the smaller ones sent them out already. They're not shipouts. Okay, good.
You worked hard.
Yeah, I did work hard.
I worked this dick hard.
The pickups and pre-orders. Okay. Ships. The shipouts come from the warehouse interstate. Okay.
Local trainers come here to practice.
I can see that. Okay. Oh, youngster Joey went from youngster to birdkeeper. Good for him. They're not shipping till the 25th. Okay.
4 days! Four!
4 days! Till Kingdom Hearts 3. Plus, Japan gets it in 3 days. Too bad it's not like the Nintendo Switch where you can make a account on the Japanese eShop and then just, like, buy it there. Digitally. With the endpoint. I mean, you probably could.
Could you?
Is the PS4 region free? Where you could do such a thing? VPNs and stuff, maybe. Oh.
Ew.
The Switch is region-free natively. Not entirely sure.
You could look it up. We got time. I had this feeling. I knew I had to battle you.
You'd have to Google. My brain is kind of meh at the moment. Okay. Oh my god, he's a Chad.
He's a Chad! Kill!
I've seen too many spoilers at the moment. Okay, fair enough. I don't think that works with ground type, and I forget.
Oh, it worked for that one.
We're good.
Death to Chad!
Not all Chads, but just like the Duke Bros. Those thumbnails are just the biggest thing at the moment. Fair enough. I'll Google it later, probably.
Just certain Chads.
Well, yeah, there's probably a bunch of dicks named Chad, anyway. Light screen. Who's learning it? Oh, you. Okay. Wondrous Wall of Light put up to reduce damage from special attacks for 5 turns, or... Evasiveness. I'd rather have evasiveness, honestly. They're all goddamn endgame thumbnails. Oh.
My granny shoots better than you!
Spoiler, the game ends!
Okay, when I slammed my hand back down onto my lap, I hit my dick a little.
Ow!
Okay. Should I say late game stuff? Spoiler, the game has a late game.
Ooh, Ligma's evolving!
Ouch. I know. It didn't hurt nearly as bad as I thought it would, but... Yeah.
Yay!
More like, which characters are there? Okay. Spoiler, Sora's there, probably? Sora is probably there? No? No. Okay. I mean, I would assume Sora is there, because he's the main character and is every fucking where in existence. Also, Keyblade. Spoiler characters and thumbnails. Okay.
Keyblade!
That granny shoots better than you!
Keyblade.
I didn't get to read the youngster Dan's thing. It's fucking... I wasn't allowed! Someone was insulting my aim. So my sabbatical hath started.
Oh.
Okay. That's the last best one. Sorry, I thought I had another missed call after my work started. after I finished work today. I did not. Any. I just saw your reply on my tweet. Oh, just now? Sent that like hours ago. Who am I sending out? Nah, Pikachu should be fine. That was the word. So was I, but like, well, I guess I work to do a different job where I'm allowed to do that. Anywho. You don't fucking bite my Pikachu. I'm gonna kick you in the face. Or the teeth. The teeth. Plus, I don't have a Twitter app for phone, so I don't get push notifications for Twitter. And I have it. I'm not mad! Oh no, I'm just talking about! Trainers from around the world. Okay, cool. I'm usually a bit slow on notifications. Okay. No, and I'll get the mountaineer guy on the way back. I'm a picnicker. My boyfriend is a camper. Okay. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Thank you for the follow, Slim Zebra 406984. I will never say out those numbers
my
again.
My granny shoots better than you.
Oh, my granny shoots better than you. Mister, that Goldeen is out of water. That's good for me. Can you cook with electricity? Like, actually shocking something? I'm curious now. Probably not. My conditioning isn't the best, I know, right? Probably. Okay. I was curious if you could cook fish with just electric shock. That bitch just looked up my skirt. Okay, I don't have a skirt, but like, she looked up it. My friend has many cute Pokemon. I'm so jealous. Why? Go catch your own. Or appreciate the one that you have. Your Oddish probably feels bad that it's not cute enough for you. That's just fucked up. I don't care if it's not very effective. I will shock the plant to death! Thank you for the follow, new Scooby 2018. Why am I getting so many follows today? This is unusual.
My granny shoots better than you!
That's not why I'm getting new follows today, Demenital! Well, thank you for the follow, new Scooby 2018. Oh, but it makes me laugh. I can tell it makes you laugh. You seem to be really enjoying it. Yay, Oddish is dead. I gotta use another one now. Fine, type advantage, whatever. I'll roll with it. For a second I thought Pidgey only had one foot. He just likes hopping on too. Anywho! Did I forget to turn on the sound? No, I didn't. Okay, right. That's why people are playing sound so much.
My granny shoots better than you!
I was getting bored watching some guy playing this game because he has already completed it. Oh. Why is he still playing it? Unless he's trying to get Mewtwo or something. mean, I've played the original, but I haven't played this one.
You're going to see Bill? First we battle!
I assume you're a fisherman. You look like a fisherman. A fisherman. Oh wow, that expression. What is that expression? What is that? What is that face? Does he have it when he throws? No, he doesn't have it when he throws the ball. Damn. Like, what was that expression? It was like... I can't do it. If I do it, I'll probably end up with a face permanently stuck like that. Bye, Magikarp. Oh, crappy, that's fine. I can work with that. Don't look at your DMs. Why? Screw you, I do what I want! Okay. To explain what was sent to me just now. It's a tweet that says, "Cum is such an ugly word. Creme de la penis sounds better." And I agree. He's trying to get shiny Pokemon. To stream that, though? I mean, to each their own, but, like, I can't pull that off. Oh, hello. Who are you? Oh, you're a trainer. You're a, one of those trainee dudes. Trainer coaches. Okay, I've arrived at Bill's house. Yo, Bill! 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 Oh, we don't get to see that, huh? Wait, what? I thought you were an Eevee.
Hi! I'm a Pokemon. I'm Bill. Call me Bill. I'm a true blue Pokemon fanatic. Hey, what's with that skeptical look? I'm not joshing you, lady. I screwed up an experiment and got combined with the Pokemon. So how about it? Help me out here.
Sure, win it.
I'm gonna climb inside the teleporter, so you run the cell separation system for me. You can do it from that PC over there. You're gonna do it for me, right? Don't leave me hanging. I'm counting on you, lady.
He says something about a teleporter. Okay. Oh, I should get in here.
Don't mess this up, okay?
Oh. I thought it would go in, and then I had to hit it, and then I could just, like, leave or something. Is it even working? Uh-oh. Pikachu looked so excited. Like, Bill's gonna die! Yeah! He's alive. Oh, you look better than, the anime, I think. Yeah. Alright then, I'll give you McCree's voice.
Yeehaw! Thanks, lady, I owe you one. Hey, you got your Pokemon box right there in your bag, good job. You ever catch too many Pokemon, your box gets full, send some of those Pokemon to Professor Oak. I bet he'd be mighty grateful, mighty thankful.
Apparently my McCree voice is, Joe from Family Guy? Joe Swanson, thank you.
Oh, look at me. I'd forget my own head if it weren't attached. I should do something to thank you, too. You did save me, after all. Here, maybe take this, too.
Yay! We can go on a boat!
That cruise ship, the SSN, pulls into port into Vermilion City. They invited me to some party on board, but I can't stand fancy gatherings. Why don't you go instead of me? There are a couple of tickets in there, so have fun with a friend or something.
Can I bring Pikachu? Will that count? Or does it not count because Pikachu's technically mine? Even though I'm actually Pikachu's. Confirmed, Pikachu owns me, I don't own Pikachu. I'll go back for the trainer. I'm in no rush. You own each other. Oh my. Oh my, that's bestiality.
Oh my.
Indeed. 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 Wait, don't I get a fishing rod here? I think I get a fishing rod here. I don't remember where. I think it might be... No, it's not that house. Is there anyone? No, maybe it wasn't this house. Getting Resident Evil 2 Remake on Friday. Nice. I still want to try that demo, but I don't want to only spend 30 minutes playing it. I'd have loved to stream it, but meh. Holy fuck, that's a giant Electro. Okay, Electro, use Sonic Boom. Oh, come on, Alec, I wish you'd listen to my orders. Are you trying to get us killed? Is this bitch trying to get us killed? If that Electrode listened, we would all be dead. You don't look like a fisherman, but hello. My dearest Clefairy's head! I was messing with its fur and it got really fluffy and cool. But it got back to normal when I kept messing with it. Hello. Sonic Boom isn't explosive, though. I thought it was. I've played it on my Xbox One. Ah, nice. Is it fun? Did they do good? That's explosion and self-destruct. Okay. Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Sonic Boom! Seriously, where do I get this fishing rod? Sonic Boom is like a wave of sound hitting someone really hard. Okay. Maybe I'm thinking of another town. Did I already heal? I don't think I healed yet. Almost like an air cutter. Okay. So if Sonic Boom were to hit something, like, say, the gym, or the Pokemon Center, or any building, it would be destroyed, yes? Question mark? Maybe? Maybe? Oh. Amazing graphics.
I know, right?
Yo, champ in the making! Misty, the gym leader of the Cerulean City Gym, is a powerful trainer. You'll need a Pokemon of at least level 15 if you want a challenger in the gym. Show me a Pokemon of at least... I got, like, four. Carl. Impressive. I see that you have a Pokemon that is at least level 15. In that case, head on in and good luck. Okay. Now that I think about it, I should probably... And now I gotta evolve them. Gotta evolve these people. Oh, you swim to me, alright. I thought you were already in... You would already have been in the water and then swum up to me when I went in here. Appearing in a glamorous flash. My Pokemon will stomp you! Words. Wow. Okay then, hello nurse. Alright, Carl, time to murder them all. Oh, no. Controller, come on. One down. Blub, blub. Really? Really?
Is that what he said?
Watch someone complete the demo in 3 minutes. Oh. It takes that long to do? Me? I'm a beautiful girl who glides on the water.
Is it bad that I agree with that statement? Just saying, like,
she's pretty. It's bad that I agree with that statement. Can't I just appreciate beauty for what it is? Why is it bad? Why is it bad to just appreciate beauty? Those titties! Okay, cat's going weird with it. I'm just appreciating the beauty of the person. Why we gotta go there? She looks 12. No, she doesn't. She really doesn't look 12. I gathered cat. Did you see that dive just now? Don't you think it's deserving of a gold medal? Okay. Yeah, these swimmers don't look 12. You know who does look 12? We do. Our character looks 12. Misty looks like 15 or something. These women look like they're 18. What do you mean that didn't murder you? Pokemon totally deserve a gold medal. Well, thank you. I would rather just have the prize money for having said gold medal and not the gold medal itself. So let's fight this bitch. Hi, you're a new face. What's your policy on Pokemon? What's your approach? My policy for battle is an all-out offensive with water-type Pokemon. My strategy is to counter that strategy. Which I think is everyone else's strategy. Is... really? One? One type, really? What if someone pulls out a thunder type? Or electric type? Whatever the fuck it is! Like, me for instance! Who's going to solo this with Carl. What's your answer to Carl? So you gotta have something. Did we just cheer our Pikachu on? Hell yeah! That's it, I knew you could do it. Pikachu's just like, what, bitch? I'm fighting. Might need to heal a little bit, though. Oh yeah, totally gonna need to heal. I don't think a potion's gonna be enough, though. Let's try. Carl is thrilled to bits. Oh. Oh, that hurt. And I'm burned. Great. Okay, we're screwed. Gotta get a Thunder Shock off. Oh good, it paralyzed him. Oh no. Shit! It's okay, little buddy, we got it. Maybe. Maybe we got it. Maybe Ligma's not the best choice, but whatever. Starmie's paralyzed, this might work. Or not.
or not. Oh, come on, you're paralyzed! Fuck's sake! Oh good, he's finally slowed. Good! Stay not moving. Please. Thank you. Okay. Not how I wanted that to go, but we're good. We're good. Is it just me or is the audio a bit distorted? My audio or the game's audio? And distorted how? Staticky. I don't know. I don't know how to fix that. It's just getting it from the capture card. I don't know how to fix that. Is it really bad or what? We try closing the program and reopening. If I do that, the VOD splits up. Yeah, it kind of does that for Pokemon, from what I've seen. Unless I'm recording. Are you streaming from the Elgato? I'm streaming from a capture card. That's about the only way to stream this. Yeah, forget me. Seriously, how is this? You know, you're using OBS to capture the Elgato program. Yes. It's not actually Elgato, but close enough to that scenario. The Minotaur. But you can have a Cascade badge to show that you beat me! Yay! Cascade badge makes Pokemon up to level 30. My other trainers listen to you. And you also have my favorite TM. Scald. Oh. Alright. I'll probably hold on to that for a while. So you're not using the game capture program that you can download? No, because all my overlays and shit are in OBS. Do. Have you beat Brock yet? Yes, I beat Brock. Don't I need to beat Brock to get here? I guess I can skip Brock. You can use that to use window capture on the program. I could. But then I'd have to deal with some kind of other bullshit. Now I stream the Elgato. That sounds silly. It was Misty first, then Brock. No, it's Brock first, then Misty. And it stops the audio scratch. I'll fiddle with that next time. Stream how you want, it's not that bad. Okay. I'll fiddle with alternatives next time, because last time I tried to work the window, I think it was behind a little. You can help if you like. I know how to do it. I just don't do it because it seems silly when I could just use OBS to do it and just be simpler. It was like helping him with brother. Okay, thank you, but it's alright. You really want those berries, don't you? Yes, Pikachu, what is it? Did you find the killer?
I want Kingdom Hearts 3. I know. Team Rocket must be trying to dig their way into something no good. Look what Team Rocket have done to my house. And they stole my TM. The one that can teach Pokemon like Mankey and Sandshrew the move Dig. Was that necessary? Just Mankey and Sandshrew, or Pokemon like Mankey and Sandshrew? Hey, stay out! It's not your yard! Huh? Me? I'm an innocent bystander! Don't you believe me? No. The R on your shirt must stand for bystander! R. 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 Oh, right, I haven't stopped by the Pokemon Center yet. Shit. Acid. Don't eat it. Don't eat me. Oh, why do you not poison? Stun Spore! Please stun him, please stun him. Yay! Okay. I wish PSN had a gifting function. I wish someone would gift me a PS4. No, I don't. No, I don't. Son of a bitch! Let me check my wallet. Dementatol, you put your wallet away. But no! I can say a lot of things. Like penis. And vajuju. And camo used acid.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of camo tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in acid flavor. Just minus the burning of acid.
Okay, I'll return the TM I stole. Good for you! Let me buy you things. No! Ready to get moving. Bye! Yeah, you go be sad. I'm gonna go heal, because I forgot to. I'm trying to dig it and have them learn dig that way. Oh, well, okay, that was a waste of time. You didn't even have to go very far. Just, like, go through the hole in your house, and whoop-de-doo, you got your TM. At least he came to that conclusion on his own. Is that coffee? Shit, I might be able to play some Kingdom Hearts 2 today. Do it! Do it! Might be able to stream it as well.
Do it. Do it, boy. You should totally do it. Do it. Do it. Do it.
Might do it as a test stream over there. Where? Over where? Do you mean Twitch? Points at purple. You can say Twitch. It's not like we're exclusive to Mixer. You do you. Ain't no one gonna tell you otherwise. I don't have cut yet. No, but I've been, but I have been for so long. You do you. Abra! No, I can't go in there! I think I need cut first. Oh, wait, no, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. Okay, we're good. We're good. From the top. I know, I found it. Bruh. Chansey! Yeah, I did. See? See? I'm here now. Don't forget about the lures. I'll do the lures if I want to do the lures. I don't want them to come to me, though. I want to run into them. Like a pleb. Go away! Ah, shit. Growlithe! Mine! It just makes them spawn. Oh, I thought they would come to me if I did that. Anywho. Shit. Missed. Or didn't miss, but like... I didn't get the excellent thing. Just absence then. Wow, I must be tired. Yeah, you might be tired, boy. Alright, so we got a new addition to the team. It was Super Fang. Super Fang?
Super Fang?
Cuts the target's HP in half. Ooh. Ooh. Is that better than normal Fang? Apparently. Sure, forget Quick Attack. It's probably a mistake, but whatever. We'll be fine. Splinter, hurry up and evolve already. I wanna swap you out with someone that that also can evolve. Nope. Sora. What about Sora? Oh, for the name. Right, okay then. I mean, why not, right? Yeah, true. Gotta celebrate that Kingdom Hearts 3 release soon. The Sora's not a dog, so Goofy would have probably been better. Because Goofy's a dog. No, I don't want Pidgeotto. I already have Pidgey. I'm gonna get Pidgeotto soon. Come on, Abra. Oh shit, there's a lot of Pidgeys down there. So many Growliths. So many Pidgeys. Let's give up on catching Pidgey, I don't need him. Oh. No! There was an Abra in here. And a Chansey. Fucking hell. I'll never find Chansey now, unless I go up there. No, fuck it, we'll go the long way around again. I will have a Chansey! At least you've got three Great Balls. Yeah. The lure's effect wore off, right. Jigglypuff! Right when I'm not in the thing, there's good shit. Of course. Alright, let's use another lure. The last lure I have. You can buy them cheap. I'm sure I could, but that involves spending money. Abra, no! God damn it! I don't care that this one's bigger. There's a fucking Abra upstairs. And I can't get it. I don't have to run. What do you mean I don't have to run? You can just stand still. I could. I don't want to. Shit.
My granny shoots better than you!
I can't hit a moving target, okay? See? I don't know how this works. This is weird. Okay, there we go. Use the berries. Okay, fine. I'll use it if it doesn't work. Fortunately, it did!
So it don't matter no more.
Fuck's sake, stop ruining my advice. I can't help you there. I live to do that. 55 out of 95 accuracy. 300. But no, acid does poison. I can forget poison powder. I mean, yeah, poison powder is kind of more accurate, but not more accurate, but more likely to poison, but eh. I have an attack that poisons. It'll be fine. What's up, dude? Hello, Game Freak! How's... said? How do I pronounce that last part? There is no exclamation mark fart. Call it Xemnas. Should I call it Xehanort? Just to get it out of the way, because it's kind of... It's all Xehanort in the end, anyway. Xemnas. Okay. M. A. Wait. M. A. N. S. E. X. There we go. Xemnas teleports everywhere in battle. Set is in Sed. Okay. How you doing? I found a Chansey here earlier and I want it. Stop running into me! I don't want you! I don't care that's tiny. You find Chansey everywhere. Really? Not finding Chansey now. Couldn't find Chansey before. How many... Great, I only have 10. It's a rare spawn. Oh, okay. Well, shit. But it can be everywhere. 1%? Really? Only a 1% chance to see it? Nice. It's the daycare. Hey there, the name's Mr. Heifer. Listen closely now, my young friend. If you ever achieve the title of champion, be sure to come back here and see me. I'll be waiting. Found him a lot in Route 17 and the Cerulean Cave. Okay. So, when I come back to Route 17... Oh, hello, you!
Hey, Camo Tampa!
Oh, you creepy old man. I found him everywhere. Okay. I'd find them more often in Route 17 in the Cerulean Cave, then. This is what I'm interpreting. There's a ball behind you. Yeah. Seems like we can't pass through the gate here. Facts, yeah, they are everywhere. Yeah. The underground path should take us to Vermilion City. It's a bit dark and spooky, though. Huh? Hold still for a sec, Camo Tampon. I'm getting uncomfortable. What did you do? I was wondering what the sparkly thing was. It was stuck in your hair. What? I just got a revive for... just stuck in my hair? Really? Now, thank you for the stars. Good thing about Chansey is they're good for experience. Nice. I have a few extra, so here, take some of mine, too. Oh, thank you, PewDiePie. Maybe those will help you when you take on your next game. Big time experience. Once that happened on my account, I thought it was gonna kiss me. Yeah, I thought it was gonna kiss me, too. Are those SS tickets you have? Here, have one. Yay! We're going on a cruise with PewDiePie. Oh, yeah, damn. Where'd you get this anyway? You got it from that talking Pokemon? But no, it was a person after all. Well, I guess that's good to hear. Hey, better than going on a cruise with Logan Paul. Yeah. Yeah. It'd be a man overboard, and it'd probably be me. And then he'd vlog about it. We get a 31 chain on any Pokemon Chanseys start to pop up way more. And... That rival is a real baby because of Bill. That rival is nice. And not at all a jerk, and I appreciate that greatly. Hello, River Lime 721552! I'll never say that number again. But hello, River Lime. How's it going?
Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got.
Thank you for the follow, Green Zebra. Shake that ass. I did. Unfortunately, this ass is firmly planted into my chair, so it's shaking as much as it possibly can. Ball! Is that a robot on a unicycle, or is that just, like, a robot's torso? Either way, thank you for the sticker. It's nice. Oh my god! Demetatol, no. I don't need to think of Pikachu eating Cooter like that.
Oh my.
I don't need to think of Pikachu eating pussy like that. That's not okay. I gotta see that again.
Right. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got.
Thank you for the follow, Game Freak said, and why? Why? Demetatol, no. It's not good. Not good. Did I get another message on Discord? Oh no, it didn't update the last one. Okay. Thought I got another DM. Yes, I have Discord. I don't want the Pidgeotto, I've already got a Pidgey. Hello, Abra. I already have you, doesn't matter. Wait, did we name the Abra? Oh, wait, yeah, we did. That is a good burger! What's your name on Discord? Actually, I think I just have this. It won't show the name, but you can find out. Right there. I just have a server. It's good enough, right? Good farm. Yay. Glad you think so. Okay, Demetatol, you're actually making me hungry right now. Those are some good-looking burgers. Really, those are some good-looking burgers. I'm making myself hungry. I like your Atata's name. Thank you! It's not my suggestion. I have a little house rule that every Pokemon I catch, I give to the chat to name. And that's why Carl exists. I think that's why my character's named Camo Tampon. Is it a shiny? Nope. I'm not really shiny hunting. At least not yet. If I find a shiny, I find a shiny. It's all Pokemon in the end.
My granny shoots better than you!
You prat! You gormless tosser! Random people are adding me. Oh, that's Misty. I'm Anaman. Okay. Snow's about to do Hat in Time on Twitch soon. Fuck yeah! I started my stream late though, so I'm gonna probably keep going until about 10:30. After that, we're gonna see Snow try to do Hat in Time. I'll leave a link in the Little Miss Affiliate she is, yeah. For those wondering what we're talking about, Snow is a streamer friend of mine. She recently moved to Twitch or is a streamer on Mixer who's trying Twitch out. I got her into Hat in Time. She's on both, yeah. So am I, but she's trying out Twitch at the moment. She should be going live tonight. Apparently with more Hat in Time. Slots 100. There are no slots. Sorry. Rigged! I know, there's just no slots. Can I call, please? Sorry, no. Not when I'm streaming. What commands are active on your stream? Not slots. Not music request. Currently just custom commands, I'm sorry. I don't really fiddle with all that. I got to. I don't have a time to do it. Jigglypuff! Three what? Okay, I got that. Jiggled my puff. Oh my.
Grounded!
Oh yeah, that one works.
Naughty.
Don't you slap me! Fucking hell, I'm aiming away. God damn it. How does this fucking bullshit work? Move a little to the right. I said right, not my left. Move to your left. Son of a bitch. Raspberries just make the circle easier to catch. You want to... Oh. Well, the banana-looking berries to stop them moving. Okay. The problem isn't that they're moving so much as I can't, like, aim the thing any other direction.
Extra
because I don't know what the relevant direction I'm supposed to fling this thing is. Or when it starts, like, where it's relevant, and then where you can just, like, do all the chucking and stuff. The direction is to throw it out the window. The window's over there, though. That's not where anything is. What was that? Nothing important. Hello. Excuse me, this is a private conversation. We're talking about my dick size. Don't ask me. I was just born that way. You should trade your Switch in for a PS4.
How about you get Kingdom Hearts 2 streamed going? How about you go back to YouTube and watch Kingdom Hearts 3 spoilers?
Well, that was me. Well, then don't tell me to trade my Switch in for a PS4. I'm having fun, okay? Kingdom Hearts 2 part was funny. Maybe you should go play Kingdom Hearts 2. The YouTube part was just mean. Well, then don't tell me, just trade my Switch in. I enjoy my Switch. Its games are fun. I was obviously being sarcastic.
I know. I just had a retort and then I retorted.
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles, the best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, I'm like Knuckles, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles, I'm hard as knuckles, it ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckles or knuckles. I'm like Knuckles, I'm independent since my first chuckle. First knuckles, feel the knuckles, and the knuckle chuckle. Oh no.
I could turn that off as my retort. You know what? You're having so much fun, I don't want to ruin it. Hello, old man who seems to have a lot of money.
I'll batter you like a gentleman.
Taste my vengeance.
Your vengeance tastes salty. As if you just came back from YouTube. Looking at Kingdom Hearts 3 spoilers. Also, spoiler, Donald Duck is in the game.
Oh, for a second I thought the salt was pouring into it in reverse. Like, it was a clip of it pouring out, but it was reversed. I don't know why my mind went there. Okay, sometimes I see GIFs that are reversed and then played forward and then reversed again, and that's how it fucking worked, apparently. I thought that's what was going on. Sorry for looking too far into the GIFs, alright? How is this Eevee not dead? I'm sorry? You rich fuck. Spoilers! We don't need to know that the gummy ship has an inside and that Sora has a phone. Ligma, go. That's from the trailer, gosh.
Well, so is something from the endgame of Kingdom Hearts 3, but you don't see me complaining, do you?
Bite. Eat Eevee! Keep eating Eevee! It's raining. Hallelujah! Not that kind of rain. Why not? Why not that kind of rain? Cause?
Well? Why? Why can't it be that kind of rain, Domenithal?
And apparently DB is playing Splatoon. Well, fucking hell, no one told me he was gonna play Splatoon. I would've joined him. Ah, well, Pokemon's more fun. He just said it then. Okay. I still would've joined him for Splatoon if he'd told me he was gonna play Splatoon. I don't wanna run into the sailor, but whatever. I need to run. No. That's the wrong box. I think he just decided right then. No, that's fine.
1, 2, 3, let's go!
Aha! Thought I wasn't on the ball with that. Fight me. Me? Well, okay, I'll play. Okay. I don't want to fight you. No, but they want to fight me. So I'm going to let them fight me. I don't. Okay, you don't have to fight me, but these guys do. That's apparently how that works. But fighting is bad. Well, tell that to the Pokemon! Because that's what they're doing. And that's what we're ordering them to do. This is legalized cockfighting. GG indeed! I guess. Well, thank you for the lewds of Misty, but I don't know how that's relevant to anything right now. mean, it's fine, but it's... What am I gonna do with it? There's more revealing porn out there. Things just didn't work out. Yay! Burb is finally evolving. It was censored, boy. I know, but that's... There's better out there. We'll say, though, that was a very thick Misty. Say thank you, dude. But... It's porn. I don't want to. I don't go to random people on Discord and give them porn. That's rude. What if I'd been underage? I'm not, fortunately. Hello. I just caught a swirl that was always getting into mischief. I think it needs a good trainer to set it straight. You really think? I want to talk about when I talk to you about
smoke
it when you reach 60 Pokemon. Then you would have to set your security settings to reflect that. True. I'm obviously not underage, though. Because what 12-year-old has a beard? And a credit card. And a job. And bought their own Switch. Have you seen some 12-year-olds? So, there are 12-year-olds that have a job, have acquired their own credit card, paid for their own Nintendo Switch, and games for it, and, all that other shit. Basically, adulting at a 12-year-old age, really. I need to catch more Pokemon. That was about the beard thing. Yeah. Don't tell anyone, but I'm 12. Please don't block me. Be right back blocking you! It's fine. Fight me!
My granny shoots better than you!
This sailor probably shoots better than me, too.
In Australia, there's tons of 12-year-olds with a beard. Acquired Stardew Valley. Nice! Stardew's fun. I need to play it more, but I'm never in the mood to play it. I mean, you didn't already have Kingdom Hearts 2, Domenatol?
Really? I thought you of all people would have had it.
Not in the PS4? I thought you of all people would have had it. Like... It was in the case. Never in the mood to keep playing Pokemon, but eh. And Bloodborne in the PS4. His name was Elijah. Oh. Well, shit, where's Eli when you need him? Not here, obviously. Elijah Wood? No, Eli. My friend known as Eli. Hello, my name is Jeff. You said his name was Elijah. Yes. So is my friend Eli. Just saying. Wonder where Eli is. God damn it! By the way, for those that don't know what that is, it's the stream anthem. And for that, you have to shove one hand in your pants and salute, and then do that and stuff. So, hope you did that. Hope some of the people who know how that thing works does it. Thank you for the follow, Slothy Shark 73. Holy shit.
Oh.
This is a good day for me, apparently. This is unusual. Very unusual. What portal did I step into? Am I being featured? Probably not. Die, Bellsprout! What dimension are you in? I don't know. One apparently where it's Berenstain and not Berenstein. One where Goatsy is not split penis. By the way, don't look that up. Handsome is still funny. I think I'm impressed. Fucking. Smoke weed every day. Boy, hello. Yeah. Fucking hell. How far do I need to go with this? Seriously, how far do I need to go with my arm here? Okay, I was aimed at the screen. This is some bullshit. There we go. Okay, apparently not. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Really? I hate the catching mechanic in this game. Screen's right here. I'm aimed at the screen. I do the thing. Move to the side! Move to the fucking side. Did nothing. Hello. All of it was made better when Pikachu decided, hey, I'm gonna poke my head and be high. How's it going? It's going good, my friend. Going good, my little friend. Hello, who are you? There are wicked people out there who use Pokemon to do awful things. Stealing other Pokemon, selling them for ridiculously high prices. And you want to know where these bad folks gather? Team Rocket, that's where. Yeah, glad I stayed out of their business. Hey, I could use some more antidotes and a little bit of everything else too, but like, I don't want to waste the money on lure. I only have one awakening, really. Do four of those. Three of those. Probably don't need ice heal or burn heal just yet, but and there we go. Now we're talking. Oh, two Premier Balls. Nice. I think they're supposed to be the same thing as regular Pokeballs, though. Right? Pretty sure they are, anyway. Can I check the ball type that I have? It's not this. Like, what I missed, I was watching Steven Universe finale. Nothing. You missed nothing important. Except a bunch of follows. And I'm in Vermillion now. That's it. Oh, right, here's where I get the fishy fisherman thing. Where's the fishy guy? Is he? Is this him? Nope. He's here somewhere. He's here somewhere. Is he here? Is he him? Is this it? Oh, of course not. Is that Ryu from Street Fighter? Probably. Let's find out. I know exactly who you were talking about, this guy. Which Pokemon do you prefer? The puppy Pokemon Growlithe or the scratch cat Pokemon Meowth? I don't know, chat, what do we prefer? Neither. All right. By the river lime. Arceus. Arceus isn't a choice. Not a choice, dude. You find Meowth it is. You didn't have to answer. I knew the answer. Sorry, it was a stupid question. If you catch five of the puppy Pokemon Growlithe, I'll give you a great Pokemon you can ride on its back. Oh. Five Growlithe. Okay. Can do. There was a bunch of Growlithe up here. There we go! Right off the bat. There we go. Growlithe. Well, I already picked Meowth, but okay. That's one down. Do you have Pokemon Go too? I did. I do not play Pokemon Go anymore though, so I just uninstalled it. Short answer, no. Though I do know you can connect the two, I just don't know what they do. When they're connected and all that. Growlithe! Run out, you piece of shit! So you over here. There you go. Down. I think two more to go, technically, because I already have the one. They really started showing up with the lures. Growlithe. So this is without the effects of a lure, so... Starting to think lures are a bit of a waste of money because the encounter rate seems to be kind of high as it is. Growlithe! Come at me. Oh, you're talking about Pokemon Go lures. Right, shit. Show up when you use lures. Fucking hell! Come on. Get in the ball. See if that helps.
Or not. God damn it.
I should have used the Great Ball, probably. But I have a plethora of Pokeballs and I don't care enough. Rowlet.
No. Growlithe. That's not a Growlithe. Growlithe.
Son of a bitch. I wonder if going out of a building and then back, going into a building and then backing out of it, does that affect anything? No, there's still Rattatas here. Growlithe! Growlithe, no, come back here, come back here, come back here, I need you! There we go. It's huge too. Hi. Hello, Ferrari Envo. How's it going? Okay, I'm switching to Great Balls. Fuck this. Probably not gonna help much more, but whatever. Three down. Two more to go. At least one more to go, but at most two more. Fury attack. Wow, I have not swapped out many of his moves. Who's messaging me now? Oh, that's... Okay. Different friend. Went live. On Picarto. I have a girlfriend. Cool! Cool story, bro? I don't know what to do with that information. Good for you, though. And one more Growlithe. At least. No, I should probably go for two. Yeah, that was my reaction too. Anywho. And another one gone, and another one gone, another one bites the dust. Bro. Yeah? What? Wait, does Thunderbolt paralyze as well? Yes, it does. Well... Fuck it, I'll get rid of Quick Attack. A lot of Growlithe to name. I mean, they're gonna go straight to that guy, so I don't think it matters. One more Growlithe! And I cannot remember my password for my bot. I cannot help you with that. But same. Why not? Because I don't know your bot's password. Nor do I remember my bot's password. It's something. God damn it! Smoke weed every day. Smoke weed every day. There's still not enough Growlithe here. This saddens Doodrun. I pressed it. I didn't know that you pressed it, but I kind of figured somebody who liked that pressed it, and I think you would have liked it. So, yeah. Yeah. Growlithe! 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 I need you! Eh? Shit. I love the salute. Same. It is fun. Son of a bitch! I didn't do it at the right time, but shit. Yay! 5 Growlithe! Don't like or want to smoke weed. Eh. You don't have to. It's a meme. And a call to legalize marijuana. So, I've got 6 Pokemon to name. What should we name this Jigglypuff? I forgot to nickname Jigglypuff and every Custard. Got it. Custard. And we've got 5 Growliths to name. Name one. Okay. Name one. IDK. Done. Next one. XD. Okay. XD. Done. Next one! I meant like I didn't know a name. Okay, I don't think that'll fit, but we'll work with it. I meant like I didn't no. I don't know. XD, I meant like I didn't know a name. Oh my god. You dick. It's fine. They're gonna not be seeing the light of day anymore. 5 Pokemon, puppy Pokemon, as I promised, take this great Pokemon. I got a Persian. I will accept throwaway names. But it's totally fine. It's fine. It's not an issue. And I didn't know what to name them anyway, so it's fine. You tuck Persian away in the box. Okay. When the cute scratch cat Pokemon Meowth evolves, it'll look like this.
Oh, it's as cute as ever. Persian is the best.
Why did I make you catch puppy Pokemon and then give you a scratch cat Pokemon? Because I wanted to see if your preference would stay the same. Even after seeing so many Growlithe. Name it Geo. Got it. You thought you would get a dog. But it was me.
Geo.
Snow's sub button is live apparently.
Yay!
Did anyone sub to her yet? Is this the fisher guy? You look like a fisherman. No, you don't.
Shit.
I don't know, she hasn't started yet. Shit. I forgive the names. Forgive of the names, so I'll do this. Oh no. Oh no. This point is the Vermilion City Gym. You'll need to chop that tree down first. You don't know how to chop a tree? Well, if I recall, the captain of the CNN was an expert at chopping trees. Okay, so I gotta go find the captain of the St. Anne. At the St. Anne, I'm sure. Guests to join us aboard the St. Anne today, so here you go. Please enjoy this breezy outfit as you feel the salty air on your skin.
You stay away from me. I don't like you. You creep me out.
This is an outfit for camo tampon. What do we got? Outerwear. Sailor top. I got sailor shorts. Yes, I do. You got a sailor hat?
I do.
Or a sailor kid. Do I have one for Pikachu as well? He's not fit for Carl. Hats. Yes! He's got a little sailor outfit. He's got a little sailor outfit. Look at him, he's adorable. God damn it, I'm... Having fun there, dude. All I can hear is smoke weed. Yeah, loads of fun. Look at Pikachu looking all adorable and stuff. He's ready to be a sailor. He's ready to sail the seas on this thing. We're ready to go and push a truck out of the way and find a Mew.
Oh, there you are, Cabo Tampa. How's it going, bros? Thanks again for the ticket. This ship is huge, and it's full of trainers.
Oh, it's you.
Bonjour! If it isn't Camo, Tampon, and PewDiePie. Didn't think I'd see the two of you here.
Hey, Blue. You taking a cruise?
Not hardly. I got invited to the exclusive party for trainers, but I'm pretty much done with this scene. I got plenty of party favors, too. Here, I can even share one with you.
A what? Medicine, okay.
More importantly though, you want to know what I overheard at the party? You guys know about Team Rocket, right?
They're the bad guys.
Yep.
There are all kinds of rumors going around and things they'd get up to. Anyway, the point is, Team Rocket is a dangerous group, and they're trying to use Pokemon to make themselves rich. Might do some digging into what it is they're really after.
I can't find my goddamn email.
It wasn't like demenitalbot at gmail.com, was it? No? Okay.
God damn it.
Okay, I'm about to end the stream, so off the soundboard goes. Sorry to kill the fun, but, like, it's time to end, and I've got to go to bed soon. So, thank you guys for coming by. Hope you guys enjoyed. Holy shit, that's a lot of people. Thank you to Death, Bat Prince, Slim Zebra, New Scooby, Green Zebra, Game Freak Said, Slothy Shark for the follows. And thank you to Dementitol for the host. Snow is on Twitch, Cat. So, yeah. Is Snow live yet, Dementitol, or no? She's not on yet. Well, fucking shit. Well, I guess I can do this then. Where is she? Where's her channel? Go to their fucking channel. Okay. Whenever they go live, they'll be here. If you have a Twitch account, go ahead and follow her. She's should be going live soonish. I don't know. She's my streamer friend. Go give her follows and stuff. Anyway, thank you guys for coming by, and I will see you guys Wednesday night on Mixer with more something? I don't know. She's in her channel. Her channel. Okay. I'll see you guys Wednesday night. I'll spam the salute. I'm gonna have to re-put in the spark cost, aren't I? No, don't be sorry. I did it to myself. It's my own fault. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!